So we've met a lot of people who support the government in Tripoli. Mm. But when are we going to be able to see Eman Abedi, whose family say that she is happy to appear on television?
حركهم. لا لا حركهم لا تكلم أرجوك لا قولهم بال خلي إبراهيم هيبة يتكلم بالمايك. Listen, the case of this lady is much simpler than the media makes it sound. She herself could not come up with anything substantial. She said four people kidnapped and raped her. One of them is the son of someone in the state. That's hardly political. The son of someone high ranking in the state is a human being, can commit crimes. And now the guys, the four guys, are having a case filed against her because instead of her going to the police station and filing a case against them, she went to the media and exposed their names. Now their honor is tainted, their families blacknamed, and this, in the Islamic law, is a very grave offense, by the
way.
Where
is she now?
She is with her family, but I heard that the general attorney brought her in for questioning because now she is not just the accuser, she is the accused. So there's a case against her. Now, if you ask me this hour, I don't know whether she is with her family or she's being questioned again. But I assure you, and I'm, you know, a witness
of this. Her family says she's happy to appear on TV, so can we see her?
Her family said that. Why haven't they contacted me? Because I said, please contact me through the general attorney. Then ask them, since you have contact with them, to contact the general attorney to contact me. And I will be able to, you know, as we said, to choose maybe two female reporters to meet with her.